This costume is insulting. Love Island's Molly Mayhague is accused of cultural appropriation after dressing as Cleopatra for Halloween. She found fame as a runner-up with her boyfriend Tommy Fury on this year's Love Island. And, Molly Mayhague, 20, has been slammed by followers on Instagram for cultural appropriation as she posted a sultry snap of herself dressed up as Egyptian ruler Cleopatra for Halloween on Friday night, with the caption "Hello Queen." The influencer wore a costume comprising traditional clothing for Egyptian monarchy, a black wig, a gold beaded headdress and held a large ankh, an ancient Egyptian hieroglyphic symbol, in her hand. After Molly May, who is not Egyptian, shared a photograph of herself in her Cleopatra costume, fans were quick to berate her, labeling her costume as cultural appropriation. According to the Cambridge Dictionary, cultural appropriation is the act of taking or using things from a culture that is not owned, without showing that you understand or respect this culture. One fan wrote, "This is cultural appropriation," with another adding, "Molly, please don't culturally appropriate. You are not Egyptian. My culture is not your Halloween costume," slammed someone else, as another follower wrote, "Cultural appropriation for Halloween at its finest."